That was more of a challenge than I had dialed in.
It was really rocky.
I mean,
it wasn't bad.
It wasn't bad for a talented guy on a 300, but.
That's why I like the Hatfield McCoy trails. You can deal with all these rocks for the most part.
Or if you get on a trail that's rocks, you know it. It's labeled that way.
Yeah.
Still pretty cool out here. I give at least 55. Thank you. So have you got guys stuck down there?
We're waiting for him.
Take your time, man.
Let me know when you're ready. I had it all.
Post up this pretty much.
Attack it.
Try first if you have to, I mean.
Thank you. I think this one goes up and becomes a fairly steep, twisty, rocky trail. Steep, twisty, and rocky. And slippery. I forgot slippery. But we made it.